The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring from Osaka, Japan, weighing in at 239 pounds, K. Noah Scoop.
All these superstars come into this match incredibly hungry to prove their dominance. I can't wait to see what unfolds.
A competitor with his share of detractors, but he wants to prove them all wrong here tonight. Oh, yeah, I like this guy.
And his opponent from New York, weighing in at 232 pounds, the world champion, MJF.
Oh, the swagger, the boasting, the downright arrogance of this athlete. Honestly, it's more than I can bear.
Good. Feel free to excuse yourself at any time. I'll be here to celebrate their well-earned appreciation of themselves.
He may not be defending the championship tonight, but his pride is always on the line.
And you can sense the anger emanating from the competitor tonight.
Eyes like a blazing fire. This is a man you don't want to be in front of right now.
He's a man possessed is what he is.
But he'll be facing off against someone who is trying to shut down all the naysayers. Someone ready to claim a spot at the top of our business.
Slides back into the ring.
Go behind.
Corbin, nine!
There's some power behind that punch.
He foiled that attempt.
Powerbomb!
Steered clear of that.
Reversal. Can they go on the attack?
Uh-oh. Oh, putting focus on the arm here.
Snap. Oh, a stomp. Heel hook. Look at this. Oh, that's so painful.
It's hard to watch, too. Ooh, treading all over their opponent.
Ooh, sharp kick.
Ooh, well-planted knee.
Ouch.
Uh-oh.
So much damage inflicted.
He's lost some of his wind now.
Quickly slips behind.
German suplex.
He avoids the damage.
Nice takedown. Gonna torture their opponent. Oh, this isn't gonna be good. Oh, man. Bad predicament right here.
Flinged across the way.
to stomp in every single part of his body. Attack after attack on target. To stomp in every single part of his body.
That is attacking with malicious intent. Connects on the kick.
To stomp in every single part of his body.
Full Nelson applied. Dragon suplex. And shoulders are down. Two. Powers through after two.
Able to squeeze that shoulder out. So close.
Rake of the eyes. Going low. Clutch into an arm breaker.
Nasty.
Continually.
This could be it. Cover. And the foot on the rope stops the pin. Oh, look at a torch of their opponent. Oh, this isn't going to be good. In time.
Yeah. Dropped with a suplex.
Uh-oh. Look at this. Little Thunderbomb. For the pin and the win.
Yes.
Close. That could have been it.
Oh, knee right in the face.
This could be the chance he was looking for.
Cover.
Two.
Oh, and he just kicked out.
I don't know how he just kicked out, and I'll tell you what, I don't really think he knows either.
Will that be the last opportunity? Is there still enough left in these men? He's starting to struggle here.
Well, all things considered, Cole, it's not a bad condition to be in at this point in the match.
A well-timed dodge. Into the corner. This can't be good.
Dragon Sleeper locked in. Oh, my God.
He just isn't being given any room to recuperate.
Yeah, he's being faced with a lot of adversity right now.
Oh, and he doesn't connect. Oh, he knew what was coming.
He got tired of being pushed around and wants to gain the advantage.
Turning the tables. Rake of the eyes.
Fujiwara on the ball applied.
Oh no, this is not where he wants to be. Tap out!